Lord, I'm not worthy to eat your flesh, not worthy to drink your blood.
Not worthy to drink your blood.
Okay, I just come out of confession, right? Right. And the priest gives me the usual penance, right? 10 Hail Marys, 10 Our Fathers, 10 whatever. Now, you know that next week I'm going to come back and he's going to just give me another 10 Hail Marys and another 10 Our Fathers. And I mean, you know how I feel about that shit. Those things, they don't mean anything to me. They're just words. Now, that may be okay for the others, but it just doesn't work for me. I mean, if I do something wrong, I just want to pay for it my way. So I do my own penance for my own sins. What do you say, huh?
That's all bullshit except the pain, right? The pain of hell. The burn from a lighted match increased a million times.
Infinite.
No, you don't fuck around with the infinite. There's no way you do that. Pain in hell has two sides. The kind you can touch with your hand. The kind you can feel in your heart. Your soul, the spiritual side. And you know, the worst of the two is the spiritual.